Hello, folks. This is something sort of like a fail reel, except that I haven't actually failed yet. This is, I guess the best thing to call this would be a grind reel, getting back up to where I was previously.
Hello! Guardian Fort here.
Huh?
So you're just gonna have more money once you get back to where you were?
Something like that. I'll probably end up a race ahead. Yeah, that would suck, wouldn't it?
You know, it doesn't display his shadow until you're even slightly above the grid. Then abruptly it shows a shadow beneath. Probably to show your location. Your actual location. Where you're going to land.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Not safer right now.
No?
Nope.
Why not?
Because I'm ahead of everybody.
Is the other route shorter?
No, but it's actually a little easier. Yeah, I cheated there. I didn't deserve to lose first place right there. That wasn't cool.
And this is a grind reel, so. Some viewers during the actual videos might get a little mad at cheating, but. Of course, some people are abused by cheating.
And some people just do it for the sake of practicality. Hell, DC's done it here and there.
I don't remember it, but yeah, I assume so. Castaway. Soul of Puzzle via Hacked TNT.
I think he did it in Parodius Da.
Really?
Yeah.
I never watched the real that, so.
You what?
I don't think I ever watched, like, through all of that Let's Play.
Oh, no? How come? It was fun.
At the time, I just didn't feel like it.
See ya! Ow.
Cake is about to blow.
Seriously.
Yeah.
She's trying to hit that armor kit, but oh well.
It's technically an anti-armor kit.
Yeah, something like that. Fail.
Rewind.
Nah.
I was gonna say rewind back to right before the line.
That was fair, it just sucked.
Oh, well, I guess you could say the other one was fair too.
Not really.
There is no such thing as not fair in this game.
Oh, crap! Okay, good.
You landed on the edges like...
Ow. Oh, I missed. Damn, I missed again. Oh, what he... Ah!
I think he was like a tank and rolled over your airplane. What? I mean, he has tank drafts.
That's just silly.
What?
That's just silly.
Of course it is.
Ah. I see how it is.
I also like lots of explosions and mythbusters.
You just like explosions in general.
Yep.
You're like ex-President Clinton. You're like ex-President Clinton.
Truly, I don't know much about him.
Oh, there was a joke when he was in office, on Letterman about top 10 reasons why Clinton can't enjoy Star Wars. Or, well, no, it was top 10 Clinton complaints about the movies in general. And one of them was hard to enjoy Star Wars movies because Chewbacca always reminds me of Janet Reno. I think she was Secretary of State at that point. I'll let you draw your own conclusions. Damn, Rip. Just damn. Not that I care. Ow.
Rip just helped you, and in return you avenged everybody else and helped yourself. There's a saying, God helps those who help themselves.
Yep, that saying is out there. Not that badly. Ow.
You should turbo on that joke. Or that joke. You kind of stumbled at the last few meters there. Stumbled on the finish line.
Oh, that was intentional. Well, the running into the edge was trying to,
shoot across the track.
Yeah.
Did you hit,
freaking scatter pack. Conceivably.
God, you seem to turn sideways when you hit the scatter pack. What? You just jumped over the wall.
Yeah, you pretty much always do.
Well, then you have to just go at the ropes diagonally.
Ah!
So as to land on the... Is it just me or just spawning next to the scatter pack killing?
I don't think so.
Or does the scatter pack just have a very limited duration?
Scatter pack has a limited duration. Damn it. Yep.
Zip sauce.
Not so much.
Zip sauce, the only last one.
Yep.
Does it blow up like a mine? Or exceed its duration or blow up like a scatter pack?
And irritates people.
He's not as irritating as Rob's slime.
Yeah, bog slime's not an irritant. Bog slime is a problem.
There's Dad playing World of Warcraft on raid and he's in level 85.
Oh, did he make 85 finally? Also, last I checked, he wasn't raiding, he was dungeoning.
Oh, whatever. Oh, right. Yeah, right.
this is a worse position than I was in before. Not by a lot, but... Oh, I was... Well, on race number 7, yeah, which is where I am. No, I just finished race number 6. Or dueling again.
Yeah, I remember those days. Back in Dracoon.
Whoa, ow! That was weird.
Oh, it slows you down, too. If you spawn on it, it doesn't allow you to accelerate.
Weird. Oh, come on, I hit that. It looked for a second like I lost a tire.
That looked cool.
Booyah! Little rage wart there. Ow. Ah.
Rage
wart. Ow. Ah!
Bug sauce, bad.
Bug slime, bad.
I don't know why I said bug sauce.
Fail.
Who has a name like Rage Wart?
Look at him.
Who has a name like Rage Wart?
Look at him! Then why are you asking?
Because that seems like a name that would be terrible fans.
Let the carnage begin!
Look at me, I'm Rage Wart. Do-do-do-do. What? Guess that was an invitation to subscribe, actually. At one point he was like that.
He's an amphibian! What do you want from him? That would be a little too obvious. Oh, shite. Okay, that wasn't so bad. No, he's naming himself after some kind of plant, it sounds like.
Did you get a map for that?
Yeah. I know! You think I can't hear it?
Well, I can barely hear it.
Well, we'll see if I can manage to make good on this.
Grind reel done.
Yep.